Myers takes the kickoff here on the near sideline, has some room and some blockers at midfield, still on his feet, and he's finally run out of bounds at the Wesleyan. Second down and five. Puzo gonna throw, plenty of time. Now the pocket collapses and he is dropped.